today I'm I feel really awkward because my family is also in the backyard. It's really awkward, surprisingly, to talk to yourself to a phone when you're not with anyone. So I'm going to paint upside down today. I did this a couple months ago and it just turned out terrible. I'm a little bit sick, honestly. I thought I had strep, but I don't. I'm always missing a nail. I always look homeless, but what are you gonna do? Today is my day off, so. Oh no, I don't have anything to put my paint on. Do I ever though? No, the answer is no. Check this block of wood out. We're gonna use that. While I'm mixing, I think I decided I'm gonna move to Boston, to be honest. I was gonna move to San Francisco for art school so that I could be a graphic designer. Because, contrary to popular opinion, I do not want to go to a regular college. I'm not going to go to Utah State. I'm not going to go to Dixie. I'm not going to go to, like, a college. I'm going to art college. Because it's just a lot different. I mean, a lot of people are like, what's the difference? Like, either way, you're going to get a degree. Yeah, but it's about the experience and the kind of classes you take. So I have my regular skin color and my darker skin color, so I can just kind of blend as I go. I don't know how to do this backwards and upside down, to be honest. We're just gonna pretend like I do. I'm already lost. Don't pee right now or else I have to get you back. One day when you gon' wanna get your way, yeah, I have fun with that. Reminisce when you came out the womb. Tears of joy, I think, filled up the room. You are now the this reason that jaw. I'm fighting. I ain't never did nothing this right in my whole life. Got me thinking, am I worthy of this gift? Am I strong enough to live? Her face is like tilted and that's just making it hard. Like, I'm trying to mirror my picture. Someone more important than me, someone more important. Am I worthy of this? I can do this. I can do this. Don't worry. Am I strong enough to live? To a place that I can see. To a place that I can see. Someone more important than me. Someone more important than me. He gon' ask me how I did this shit. I'm gonna do a highlight of like her chin. That's the ego take. It looks fine for my angle, but last time it looked fine for my angle and I turned around. Hey mama, look what God made. She's mine. Was not good. Catch me. Don't you catch me. Don't you she's mine. Catch me. Okay, I'm a little nervous, but not gonna give up. Right by your side. On any night that you'll be crying, baby, I'll dry your eyes. I'll dry your eyes.
There is a God. It is a God. Yeah. It is a God. I never felt so bad.
Here they come. I'm trying to paint upside down. I never
felt so. You're showing how to paint upside down.
I'm trying to paint upside down.
But that's difficult.
Yeah. What's for dinner?
Well, I've got that leftover chicken and stuff.
I like it. We'll see how it turns out. I'll send you a picture when I'm done. Okay. I'll send you the video.
Well, yeah, show me, and or just when you post on YouTube, I gotta learn how to just Google Alex, right?
And my last name, yeah.
You join your, you, I don't understand how it works.
So, I make videos, and I also have an Instagram just for my art.
Oh, I don't do Instagram, so I can't do that one, but oh. I can do the other one.
Oh, yeah.
You're good at it.
Thanks.
I like myself on camera.
Yeah.
See you.
Okay, bye. That ain't right. I can't tell how to do this upside down. I can't even tell what direction I'm wrong in, to be honest. And you said, I keep singing, Death Cab for Cutie went on tour, kind of. They're my last video, so if you haven't seen it, go look at it, but it's just a great video, and some of their songs that they just came out with I didn't love, and then I heard them live, and then I loved them, because he's amazing live. I honestly like it when the brows look a little messy. Feels real to me. I think this should be the same color, so let's pray, shall we? We're gonna... I feel like I probably made her face long because her lips ain't gonna cover this whole thing, but we're gonna like it that way. Sorry. We're gonna give her limp lip wrinkles, but I forget which way they go. I feel like she's looking cute. I really hope she is. I really hope she is. This side just goes down. Into a shoulder. And this side over here has a higher up shoulder. Okay, this is it so far. Nigga play me never, give up my chain never, give up my pride never, show my pain never, dirt on my name never, dirt on my name never, dirt on my name never, dirt
dirt on my name, never. Nigga play me, never. Give up my chain, never. Give up my pride, never. Show my pain, never. Dirt on my name, 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 never.
How long can I survive with this mentality?
Is she cute, guys? She better be cute, because if she's not, I might cry. She ain't how I expected. She's almost cute. I kind of wish I wouldn't have done the necklace, though. Oh well, what are you gonna do? I already did it. The picture's a lot cuter, so I'm definitely not gonna show it to you. It wasn't awful. But thanks for watching. It was fun. It turned out better than last time. Surprisingly, looking at this, you wouldn't think so. But it turned out better than last time. I think it's a fun challenge, honestly. It really makes you think about proportions. But thanks for sitting out here with me and watching this go down. And have a great rest of your day.
Turns past.